And I'm going to remind you of something. Your predecessors, the Wild Samoans, everybody remembers Afa and Sika. As far as your Uncle Afa is concerned, I must have been almost 10 years. I made him wrestle every single night of the week. By the time I got finished, there was nothing left of Afa. I put him through hell. I enjoyed every second of it. Made money off of it, too. Then again, Afa was the brains of the outfit. That's your uncle. Now we get to your dad, Sika. That's a whole other story there, pal. I used Sika up. And I lined my pockets with Sika's money. I paid Sika your dad peanuts. My neck. It's my neck. Somebody help me, damn it, my neck. It's my neck.
Dad! Roman, you just put your hands on a 70-year-old man. Officers, arrest that man. Officers, this man is a menace. He's a Neanderthal. You saw what happened. Arrest that man. Look, you saw what happened. Please, arrest that man.
No. We weren't brought here to be your personal police department. We're here to do security, and that's it.
Don't you talk to me like that. I need to drop what attitude? Do you know?
You need to step back or you're going to jail instead of him. So take a step back. Now, I'm not going to tell you again. Step back. Okay?
I'm better. Let's just calm down, okay? No one's gonna.
Yeah, they're gonna arrest me.
No, they're not. Let me tell you. They will not. No.
She needs to stay calm, or she's going to jail.
Wait, hang on. I said, let's just take it easy. All you guys think you're badasses, okay? You know who I am, okay? So, no. Okay? You don't threaten.
I don't care who you are. She's not.
Don't tell me you don't care who I am. I'm Vince McMahon. You can't. You gotta care who I am, pal. I know your boss.
I
mean, way up there, I know your boss. Don't threaten my daughter.
You keep it up and you're going to jail.
Don't threaten my daughter.
Tell her to stay away from me. Tell her to stay out of my face.
Please.
Okay? Stay out of my face. Calm down or you are going to jail. I'm not taking
you're pissing me off right now.
I really don't care.
Don't
you
do that.
You need to relax, too.
Don't do that.
She's not going to start yelling at me like that.
No, Vince McMahon.
Come on. Listen, you need to back up. You need to back up.
I didn't mean to do that, guys.
You know what? Take it.
You're arrested. Oh, my God.
You're arrested,
no,
Mr. McMahon?
Come on. This is ridiculous. Look, he lost his temper. He's crazy. You can't do this. Don't arrest my mother, and I backed away. Quit giving me such attitude. He didn't mean to.
Calm down.
It's...
Mr. McMahon, you have the right to remain silent. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, wait, that doesn't apply to you. You don't have to make any statements. You know your rights. Don't say another word, you're going to jail. Let's go. Get him out of here.
No! You can't do this! You can't do this!
Come on, let's go! Come on!
I'm not a lady. It takes keep your hands off my father.
Move forward.
Relax.